Lisboa.
Bună ziua, Dankeschön, wunderbar, multe mes pentru interviu.
Yes.
And first of all, I would like to congratulate you on my behalf very warm-heartedly on the occasion of the assumption of your functions. Our president of the Speaker of the Austrian Parliament, Mr. Wolfgang Sobotka, already did it. He sent you a letter of congratulation from 6 to 8 September of this year. This was not possible, but Speaker Sobotka said that he would be ready to welcome you in Vienna. I think we have very close institutional contacts. And we are also very much looking forward to the visit by Madam President 1st of October. And we will also celebrate next year 30 years to organize a series of events when the pandemic is hopefully finally over. So we have a lot to do before us and I thank you very much.
I'd like to thank you for your visit.
Și sigur că ar fi fost minunat să pot participa în septembrie la...
But it was not possible, unfortunately.
Dar am ținut să transmit mesajul meu și cel puțin la distanță să pot transmite mesajul din partea Parlamentului Republicii Moldova. Sper în timpul cel mai apropiat să am ocazia să discut cu domnul președinte al Parlamentului.